Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to scan a QR code on Tecno Pova Neo 2. First, click on Google Lens icon on your Google widget. It's here. Then, when the camera is enabled, let me bring my QR code here and let's scan it. Hover over it with your camera. And then when it displays the link, click on it. This will take you to the following link. Okay, and it took me to the link. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.